Luke Maloney Australian Guitar, how are you going? Look, this one is episode 11 in our Beginner's Acoustic Guitar series. Now, don't forget to download the eBook down below if you haven't already done so. And this is our first lesson where we're actually going to be using the B minor bar chord. So this is a little bit more difficult, so just bear in mind, it may take you a fair while to actually get that B minor chord shape and actually get it to sound reasonably decent. So be patient with it. All right, so if you haven't got the book, get the book. It shows you the diagram and how I'm actually fingering it. But just so you know, I've got my middle finger on the third fret of the B string. Then I put my ring and pinky on the fourth fret of the D and then the G string for my pinky. Then I bar using my index finger the second fret, and I rest it up against this low E so that it's not making any noise. So I'm only playing the five strings. So as I said, it may take you a little while to get the all strings to not be muted, but just practice that. It's gonna take you a little while to actually do, but the more you play it, the easier it's gonna get for you. So for this chord progression, we're going to start with that B minor chord, and we're going to be going down, 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 up, and then changing to the G, down, 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 up, to D, and then to A. So that strumming pattern again is just one, two, three, down, up, down, up. So down, 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 up, down, up. All right, so starting on the B minor, I would suggest playing it super slow until you get it, and then try and speed it up and try and vary your strumming technique pattern if you want to make it sound even better. So starting on the B minor. So as I said, just practice for maybe 5 to 10 minutes a day of just getting that shape, and then also don't forget to have that low E muted by resting your index finger against it. I've got it almost on it so that you can hardly hear it. Okay, so that is episode 11. Stick with it. It's going to be a little bit hard at first, but you will get used to it. Once you have that bar shape, we'll be able to do heaps. Cooler sort of techniques and getting more songs out of our lessons. All right, thanks for watching with Maloney Australian Guitar. Thanks for your support.